Yeah, so Bags of Help scheme was set up in 2005 when the plastic bag levy came in. And since then, Tesco have helped over 20,000 community projects and raised £63 million. So it was last year actually we looked at all kinds of funding. We were just starting off, so we were looking everywhere. And it was one of the schemes that we applied for, and that was the 23rd of January last year. And just before Christmas here, we got word that we'd been chosen as one of the three teams, or the three charities in Glasgow, to be picked. So that starts in January and February, so we'll try to get as many people to vote for the Titans as possible. It'd be massive for the team. Just now, pretty much since we started, we've set up everything ourselves, paid for everything ourselves, and got our own sponsors. It's going to be to buy more equipment, more training equipment, kits, strips. Obviously we're training indoors tonight. The weather's not always great, so we pay for indoor facilities and all our pitches. We play our games on Sundays, so we pay for that. Also transports the games. We play teams down in Berwick, Inverness, Aberdeen, and Blackpool have actually started a football fans and training team, so we're hoping to get down there as well. So we're going to pay for a lot of things, but mostly equipment, kit for the guys basically. Yeah. We all didn't know each other when we started, but we're all in the same position. We're guys. We didn't really have ways of talking about our weight problems, so we started up the football team, and it's as well as just playing football and losing weight, we're actually quite a good support network for each other. So, you know, it's pretty hard going sometimes as a group of guys, you can expect, but if there's any problems, anyone's a bit down, you know, we're always there for each other. I think that's a massive thing, especially focusing on the mental health side of things these days, as important as that is. So as a kind of support for dieting, weight loss and exercise, we're also there mentally to back each other up. You know, our families are seeing the benefits, we're losing weight, we're just happier, you know, the endorphins released during exercise. Just fitter, happier guys, basically, try to lose a bit of weight.